Oh, that. That was taken before I knew what rain and heat and mud could do to your disposition. But it isn't rainy today. Gosh, it's beautiful up here. Just look at that yellow sun. You know, I don't think it's the end of the world like everyone else thinks. I can't work myself up into getting that low. I bet you think I'm crazy, too. They all do over at the Fleet Hospital. You know what they call me? Knucklehead Nellie. I suppose I am. But I can't help it.
Canary yellow, I forget every cloud I've ever seen. So they call me a cockeyed optimist, immature and incurably green. I have heard people rant and rave and bellow that we're done. Telling me it just ain't so. I could say life is just a bowl of jello and appear more intelligent and smart, but I'm stuck like a dope with a thing called hope.
Know anything else about me?
I expect every one of my crowd to make fun of my proud protestations of faith in romance. They'll say I'm naive as a babe to believe any fable I hear from a person in pants. Fearlessly I'll face them and argue their doubts away. Loudly I'll sing about flowers and spring. Flatly, I'll stand on my little flat feet and say, love is a grand and a beautiful thing. I'm not ashamed to reveal the world famous feeling I feel. I'm as corny as Kansas in August. I'm as normal as blueberry pie. No more a smart little girl with no heart. I have found me a wonderful guy. I am in a conventional dither with a conventional star in my eye. And you will note there's a lump in my throat when I speak of that wonderful guy. I'm as trite and as gay as a daisy in May, a cliche coming true. I'm bromidic and bright as a moon, happy night pouring light on the dew. I'm as corny as Kansas in August, high as a flag on the 4th of July. If you'll excuse an expression I use, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love with a wonderful guy. Excuse an expression I use, I'm in love.